A Down Syndrome Journey.
The dawn is breaking, a light shining through. You're barely waking, and I'm tangled up in you.
Down syndrome is a chromosomal disorder that affects 1 per 733 births. There are more than 350,000 people with Down syndrome in the U.S. This is a lifelong condition, but with care and support, most children can grow up to have healthy, happy, productive lives.
These people are faced with day-to-day problems such as infections and chronic sicknesses. These children cannot perform everyday activities, and approximately 40% of people with Down syndrome have a heart disease and serious cardiac problems.
You make a first impression. I've found I'm scared.
Most children with the disease are in the hospital for about 2 to 3 weeks per year for treatment, surgery, and therapy. Although this is a lifelong condition, doctors can always make an improvement. Aside from all these complications, these are some of the happiest, most upbeat people you will ever meet. These people just want to fit in.
Sometimes, even the wrong words seem to rhyme. Out of the doubt that fills your mind, you finally find you and I.
I grew up to be a doctor, a painter, an actor. I grew up and want to be a vet.
My dream is to represent the causes of people with disabilities.
When I grow up, I want to be the weather reporter.
My dream is to go to college.
Making an honor roll at my middle school.
I'm proud what I am today.
Like Chris McCandless and Eustace Conway, these children are different from everyone else. They are outcasts and don't always fit in, but both have improvised and learned to be self-reliant and look at the bright side in life.
See your face. It's not a thing that I would change. Cause girl, you're amazing. Just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. Cause you're amazing. Just the way you are.